गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. सो हियर वी आर स्टार्टिंग एक्सरसाइज 4.4. सो क्वेश्चन इज कंस्ट्रक्ट द फॉलोइंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स. नाउ हियर क्वाड्रिलेटरल डियर. ओके सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वन साइड इज डी इज गिवन 4 सेंटीमीटर, ईए इज गिवन 5 सेंटीमीटर, एआर इज गिवन 4.5 सेंटीमीटर, एंगल ई इज गिवन 60 सेंटीमीटर एंड एंगल ए इज गिवन 90 सेंटीमीटर. सो हियर टू एडजेसेंट एंगल्स आर गिवन विद 3 साइड्स. सो हियर इज द रफ स्केच which I have drawn. According to this, I will construct the fair diagram. Now, first of all, I will construct line segment EA of 5 cm. Now, see. This point is E. This point is A. Now, see. At E, I will construct an angle of 60 degree. So how we will draw angle of 60 degree? This is semicircle. From here, this one. This is 60 degree angle. Okay. Now, see. From here, I will at A, I will make 90 degree. 60, this is 120, and if I bisect this, I will get it 90. Okay, now see. This point R is 4.5 centimeter from A. 4.5 centimeter, this is. And this point is R and this is 4 centimeter. This is point D and join them. I will get a required quadrilateral. Okay, this is 4 centimeter, this is 4.5 centimeter and this is 5 centimeter. Now see the next one, quadrilateral true. So TR is given 3.5, RU is given 3 centimeter, UE is given 4 centimeter, angle R is 75, angle U is 120. So here you can see angle R is 75 and angle U is 120. And this one RU is 3 cm, EU is 4.5 and TR is 3.5. This is the rough sketch. So here I'm going to draw fair. Now first what I will do? I will draw a line segment of 3 cm. RU of 3 cm. Okay. This is 3 centimeter. Now what I will do? From R, I will draw some angle of 75 degree. That is 60 plus 15. So first, I will construct angle of 60 degree. 60. This is 120. 90. 90. Okay, now I will bisect this part. You can see here this is 75 degree. Okay, now I will, this now here I have to draw angle 120 degree. Okay, before making this one angle, let us cut an arc of 3.5 centimeter to make point T. This is of 3.5 centimeter. This one. This point is T. Okay. Now, here this is 60, this is 120. Okay, so here it is angle of 120 degree. Now this is 4.5. This point is E. Now join T and E. Okay, this is the required quadrilateral. Okay, children.